Hey guys, Kendra here, and welcome to my channel. Today, I am doing recaps. So, don't forget to check out Sky's Epic Adventures, Squiggle's World, Firelight Phoenix, Bouncy's World, Draco's Epic World, 43D, Chaotic Dimensions, and yeah, I think that's it. So, let's get started. Day one was Bush Baby. I'm really proud of how they all turned out in this video. And I think they got better and better. So that was Bush Baby. That's Bush Baby. Okay, Blaze the Hyena, which was really adorable. Oreo the Cat, which also is pretty adorable. Let's see, what's his name? Fang the Wolf with wings. Which was pretty hard to make, actually. Tyler. I'm not sure if I do. No. I think I got that. Never mind. So, there's Tyler. He turned out pretty well. It was a pain just to color all that on his photo. The drawing. And this was Elizabeth, and she turned out well. I wish I changed the background a little bit, but then, let's see, after Tyler the Fox, which she turned out pretty cute with Tyler in the background. Let's see. Luna, Luna the dog, which was pretty adorable. It was supposed to be a husky, but I don't think I managed to do that. So, then we have Sabertooth. Sabertooth was also a pain to do. Coldheart. A fictional warrior dog character. And then the final one, Jell-O. This is how she turned out. And make sure to check out all these videos. Watch yoga videos. And make sure to click that subscribe and like button. And then thank you guys so much for watching. Goodbye. Peace out.